Alright, welcome back to another video, and as you can see, we are trying the Dragon Ball Z Unreal Engine fan-made game. I've seen other channels make videos on this game, but I wanted to play for myself. I wanted to experience this game for myself. Now, as you can see, the game is called Emu D Shit. No, I didn't make that up. Now, I am using the keyboard and mouse because I don't have my controller with me. There are three modes: multiplayer, offline, and dedicated. I do want to try multiplayer. I'm not sure if multiplayer is going to work. Let's just go into offline. Now, I did try this before I am making this video. I did try to see what was gonna work, and you can't be a Goku SP, which I believe may be the base form Goku, so I can only be Goku GT. But when I click on Goku GT, as you can see, I'm Ultra Instinct. I'm Ultra Instinct. Now, I don't know the controls fully, but look at this. It looks so nice. How did someone make this? How is this fan made? This honestly looks like an actual game. Don't know the buttons. I believe left. There we go. Left click is to do a key blast. I believe you can do a Kami Wami Wack. Can I do it? No. There we go. Kami Wami Wack. Show. There's an enemy. I believe you can fight in this game, but I don't know the buttons. Space bar is to vanish. Yo, I'm spitting everywhere. There's like spit. Let me clean this. Just, I'm not sure if one person made this or if it was a team, but whoever made this is so good. Make this an actual game. Now, the reason I'm making this video is because, you know, Dragon Ball, you know, games at the moment, we're kind of in a dry period. You know, there's no new games that excites me. Now, if I could play Dragon Ball Legends or Dragon Ball Fighters, I just want to try something new. I will link this game in the description below so you guys can try it for yourself. Of course, it's on a PC, so if you don't have a PC, you can't play it. Where's the enemy? Is there any enemy? Is he in the floor? Is he in the sky? Where is the enemy? There's no one here. So you can transform in this game, but I don't have base Goku, so I can't transform to Super Saiyan 1. I have Ultra Instinct. He can't go Master Ultra Instinct. M is to transform, but you know, of course, he can't transform. So F is to get key, but no, you look at that. Holy shit! Oh, it just looks so good. I'm just geeking out. It looks so good. I actually feel like I'm in Dragon Ball Z. Flying around with Goku, it gives you this feeling of you're powerful, and I love it. But yeah, you can also, as you can see, customize your fire. You can customize them. Pretty sure nothing works. I can't customize them. But once they do update this game and allow you to customize Goku, I'm gonna have to make another video because holy shit! Can't change anything. That's Super Saiyan 1, Super Saiyan 2, Super Saiyan 3. However, Super Saiyan 4 works. And you can also change your characters. You can be Goku, Vegeta. You can't be anyone over here. So you can't be, I believe that's Piccolo or Cell or Kuririn. You can't be any of them. But before I try Vegeta, we gotta try SSJJJ4 Goku. So let me just go back and y'all look at this. Can we get a round of applause? Whoever made this. So I do need to get key. So if I do this, as you can see, I am getting key, which will allow me to do my key blast and my Kami Wami Wise and all of that. So can I love it. But yeah, the graphics, fantastico. We can also change the map. So we got the snowy mountains. We're gonna add Broly, so I can be Goku God and Vegeta God. It's just like Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. You can just run. For some reason, I can't get into islands. So what I'm gonna do is go to the I don't wanna go to the testing ground because that just looks boring. You already know what it's gonna look like. So yeah, we're just gonna go back to the desert map. Where's his tail? He's missing his tail. You could just see a hole. So what I can do is you can change some of the settings. You can change the field of view. If you wanna be extra sweaty, you can change the field of view. Or you know, if you're look at the hole. I just wanna look at. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna spawn Vegeta. Wanna play with me? Where is he? Where is he? Holy shit, there he is. Oh my god, there he is. Holy shit. Yo, Vegeta. Yo, there's blood. Whoa. There's actual blood in this game. There's actual blood in this game. Vegeta. Wait, oh, he's powerful. Where do you wanna go? How do you fight? Like I said, this is my first time playing this. I should have seen the control. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna. Oh, there we go! There we go! So I gotta hold shift. What? It's not working. Oh, I'm gonna get close range. Okay. I don't even know what's going on. They're just going crazy. They're just going crazy. I don't even know what's going on. Yo, hell. It's just too fast. Yo, he's spinning the bitch around and throwing me in the air. Okay. So the combat isn't as great as you think it would be. I mean, the flying and the whole presence, it looks good. But you know, the combat, it needs a bit of work. Oh, he's spinning me around again. Vegeta, chill, please. Vegeta, for 1 second, can you... Vegeta, please, he's... I gotta get key. Oh my god, please, Vegeta, shit! Fully powered up, you piece of shit! Okay, there we go, there we go. Okay, you know what? I gotta look at the other controls. Okay. Oh my god, look at me! Look at me! Oh, 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 shit! The ball. So let me grab him. Can I grab him? If you hear clicks, I'm sorry. I am mashing. I'm trying to. He's dead. What's wrong with him? Vegeta? Vegeta? guy. There we go. Oh my god! Yo! Look at the wings! Oh!
Oh my god, it's so cool!
Yo! It's getting bigger! Oh, let's go!
What the hell?
He killed me! I didn't know what happened. I think we clashed. Where did he go? Vegeta disappeared. He just disappeared. I guess Vegeta just left. I just realized something when I was editing this video. It not only spawned Goku and Vegeta, but Piccolo and Trunks also work. So I want to try it. I want to see what Piccolo and Trunks look like in this game. We got Ultra Instinct. Let's spawn them and let's just see what this looks like. There he is. Oh, yo, Piccolo. Holy shit. Look at this Piccolo. So let's see if I can jump. Let's go. Let's see if I can grab him. Yo, Genki, yo, spin a ball! Holy shit! I did not know you can do that! Oh my god! Yo, it's so crazy! Oh my god, I did not know you can do the spin a ball! Yeah, he's still going!
Let's do this!
Bye guys! Oh my god, yo! Look at this media! 360. But we killed him. That was sick. So, I'm gonna spawn Trunks. Let's see what Trunks looks like, okay? Oh, there he is. I don't understand why I can't beat them. You want some? Trunks. Yo, look at Trunks. Let me get a view. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, Trunks. Come on, Trunks. I want to know if there's any other moves I can do. Maybe I need to get Ki. Let me get Ki. Oh, my God, Trunks, clear. Okay. So yeah, I just went back into the game and I just realized you can also do that. Maybe there's more things you can do in this game. If you guys know, let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, let's just go back into the video. I hear Vegeta. Is he underground? Did I kamiwami wipe through the ground? Is that what I did? Now my final thoughts for this game. It looks nice. You feel like you're in Dragon Ball Z. Now I can also beat Vegeta. So we're just gonna end it with SSJJ for Vegeta. So let's see what this care package is. Okay, is it just? Oh, it's just coins. Vegeta. Is that him? Is he back? Who's this? Oh, did you? Shit, he got me. Holy shit. So yeah, for the next Dragon Ball Z game, I would love to see something like this. Dragon Ball Z Emu Shit. That's the game. Link will be in the description. Let me know your thoughts on this game, and also, what is the next Dragon Ball Z game you wanna see? Let me know. And yeah, with that being said, let me just end it with this.